Hey, NoSleep. I've been a lurker here for a couple months now, and I finally decided to post after what happened this morning. I just finished high school not long ago, and I'm still living with my parents and my sister. We live in a fairly big house. We have a guest room, my room, my sister's room, and my parents' room. The guest room is downstairs, and all of our bedrooms are upstairs. The past year we've lived here, I haven't experienced many things other than unexplained things happening, like lights turning off or little noises, but given the fact that we have a cat and three dogs, the noises could come from any of them. At the moment, my parents' bathroom is currently being worked on. My dad wanted to pretty much redo the entire bathroom since he's currently on vacation, so he wants to keep himself occupied. Since their bathroom is pretty much off limits, the other bathroom down the hall, the one my sister and I share, is pretty much used by everyone. Just a couple minutes ago, I woke up and got ready to take my shower. I do my usual routine, wake up, grab the clothes I want to wear, take it into the bathroom, and start heating up the water. As I was getting ready to take my shower, I heard a knock on the door. "Yeah? Who is it?" I asked, trying to listen closely since the water hitting the tub was pretty loud. It was silent. No one responded.
"I'm about to take my shower. Can you wait till I hop in?"
At this point, I tried raising my voice a little bit higher, just in case they didn't respond the first time because they couldn't hear me. I kept knocking on the door and turning the handle. It was 5 o'clock in the morning, and I honestly wasn't going to put up with this shit. I turned off the water and gathered my towel and wrapped it around my waist. Pretty much pissed off and ready to yell at whoever was banging on the door, I opened the door to find my mom standing literally face to face from the door of the bathroom. I will say, I actually almost shit myself. She was looking down towards the ground, just standing there, not saying a word. Her hands were to her side, and her hair was covering her face. Mom? I questioned her. She didn't say anything to me. She just continued to stare at the ground. A few seconds later, she walked into the bathroom, closed the door, and locked it. I stood there, staring at the door, trying to question what her problem was. But then again, it was 5 o'clock in the morning, and like every other person, who wouldn't be grumpy? Especially on a Monday. I went to go check on my sister's room to see if she was awake, because around this time she would be up straightening her hair and picking out what she wants to wear. I closed her door, and turned around and saw that the door was still shut, light on, and still locked. I went to go towards my room when my mom walked out of her room. "What the hell? What is your problem? Why did you leave the bathroom door locked?" I asked her.
"What are you talking about? I just got out of bed."
What? You were just banging on the bathroom door and went in as soon as I opened it. Don't you remember?"
"I just woke up. Ask your father. He was the one who told me to turn off the stupid alarm clock."
Speechless and worried, I slowly turned to the bathroom and walked towards it. I tried to prepare myself for whatever was about to happen. At this point, I'm pretty much panicking, because I'm a big sissy when it comes to stuff like this, I'm not gonna lie. I looked at the bathroom door and saw a shadow blocking the light that was coming from under it. Before I even questioned who was in it, I made a double check to see if my sister was still sleeping. I opened her door, and there she was, still in bed, sound asleep and snoring. My heart sank. I knew for a fact that it was only us four in the house. We never have people over unless it's family visiting for holidays. I slowly started walking towards the bathroom door, and listened carefully. After a few impatient seconds,
I twisted the doorknob and pushed the door. No one. No one was in the bathroom. The door had been unlocked and the light was still on. I'm sitting here trying to think. Who or what the hell was that? I am almost positive it was my mom, but it doesn't explain the shadow blocking the light, or the fact that she was in her room the entire time. Who was that?